There are two different kinds of in-game currency you can use to purchase in-app items: soft currency and hard currency. Soft currency is easy to get and is often used to pay for consumables, whereas hard currency is more difficult to get and is used to get rare items or entitlements. Soft currency is easy to get because it's very grindable. And grindable just means that you can play parts of the game, like levels or minigames, over and over again to accumulate soft currency. So the more time you spend playing a game, the more soft currency you slowly accumulate. One example of this is Fruit Ninja's Starfruit currency. Players accumulate Starfruit over time as they play the game. And once they save up enough, they can use these Starfruits to buy consumables, like bomb deflects or game power-ups. Hard currency is between real money and soft currency. It's difficult to earn and can also usually be bought with real money. Like we mentioned before, it's often used to pay for entitlements or other rare items. In Fruit Ninja, golden apples are hard currency. You can only earn them by paying real money for them or by watching offer wall ads. These apples are used to unlock levels in tournament challenges, so if you want a fun multiplayer challenge, you'll have to pay hard currency for that entitlement. Let's look at some other examples of in-game currencies.